totally not kosher, Pard! Thanks! I was really in a pickle, and you kept me from being actually in a pickle!